For this project, we are targeting the vampire fern, Dicanopterus spectinata. It has taken over approximately 20 acres of the 122 acres of the reserve land. So for the Jamaica Conservation Partners leg of the project, we are targeting 3 to 5 acres of the land that the Dicanopterus has overtaken.